What if your parents named you Herb after some super dank weed, but nobody knew that, and they thought that you were just some fucking loser named Herbert? What if your parents named you Herb after some super dank weed, but nobody knew that, and they thought that you were just some fucking loser named Herbert? What if your parents named you Herb after some super dank weed, but nobody knew that, and they thought that you were just some fucking loser named Herbert? What if your parents named you Herb after some super dank weed, but nobody knew that, and they thought that you were just some fucking loser named Herbert? What if your parents named you Herb after some super dank weed, but nobody knew that, and they thought that you were just some fucking loser named Herbert? What if your parents named you Herb after some super dank weed, but nobody knew that, and they thought that you were just some fucking loser named Herbert?